I mean, I support kinder speech.
Of course. I would much rather people say nice things to me than mean things to me, but words are words in the end.
No, I just want to make it clear that I don't personally support hate speech, even though I believe it to be legal.
I support free speech, not hate speech.
So where would you stand on, let's say, like, issues that come up in conversations about tolerance and diversity, like marriage equality? They don't want to answer that.
Well, here's my thing about marriage is that, you know, words have definitions. And there was already a definition for marriage. If you want to get two people together and combobulate them, go ahead. They should have the right to be together. That's fine. But, I mean, I'm sorry, but you can't. What you either got to do is come up with a new word or change the definition of marriage.
What's the definition?
Bringing together a man and a woman.
2 months?
Would it?
2 months?
Would it change your opinion if I said, or like, what do you think to the idea that for most of human history, marriage has not been defined as one man and a woman in a monogamous relationship, but one man and many? I mean, that's like the patriarchal history of marriage.
Some cultures have had slightly different ways of marriage, but in this country, in English, the definition of marriage is that. And if we want to change the definition, change the definition if that's what it takes. Whatever it takes. There's nothing wrong with
safety.
Marry whoever you want to marry. But, you know, I mean, get together with whoever you want to get together. There should be nothing stopping you from that.
The idea that how am I a wife? Like, what defines marriage? What that looks like for each individual person
to that question.
Is
why am I a white
individual?
Why do you think I'm wrong?
For some people, marriage might be a man and a woman. For other people, that individual liberty might be two men.
Well, yeah, that could be. It's like the parents, they see the neighbor's sedan. Their son sees a hot rod. They have two different points of view. Are they wrong? No. They're both right in their own way. If you're changing the definition of a word, words are words, and I'm not really sure what you mean by that.
I just think that you were talking about individual liberties. Then why not extend that individual liberty to the individual to decide what marriage means for them?
Because, like I said, marriage already has a definition. If you want to change the definition of marriage, go ahead and change the definition of marriage, or come up with a new word.
For most of history, marriage hasn't been a man and a woman.
No, you said that.
Would you disagree with that? For most of human history, marriage has been...
Like I said, words are words, and they all change. They change here and there. Right now, in this country, in English, marriage has a definition. We need to accept it or change it if we don't like it.
What do you think about the Supreme Court defining marriage as this is now a union between two consenting adults? So the Supreme Court has backed marriage equality.
If that's what it comes down to, that's fine.
One of them had a knife.
Doesn't bother me at all.
You're gonna defend yourself.
Absolutely.
That's a really, like, that is a very tolerant perspective.
My poor phone can only handle so many videos.
Doesn't bother me.
Yes, there is violence on both of you. Actually, you know what? I've been saying this even how's it going?
That's tolerance right there. Another tolerant leftist.
I am a big fan of that.
There you go.
We all formed up.
Basically, the left is against the diversity of thought. And what they just did, that's a prime example of their opposition to diversity of thought.